رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم said, إن القلوب تصدع كما يصدع الحديد إذا أصابه الماء وإن جلاءها ذكر الله. Surely the hearts get rusted just as metal gets rusted when water continuously falls over it. So when fitnas fall over our hearts get rusted like that metal which is rusted. And in order to polish our hearts, you have to have ذكرullah. ذكرullah polishes the heart. In another hadith, وَإِنَّ جِلَاءَهَا كَثْرَةُ ذِكْرِ الْمَوْتِ وَتِلَاوَةُ الْقُرْآنِ. To polish the heart and bring that light inside and the nur inside the heart, you need to do two things. كَثْرَةُ ذِكْرِ الْمَوْتِ. Remember your death abundantly, often. And وَتِلَاوَةُ الْقُرْآنِ. Recite the Qur'an as much as you can. These two things. So combining all three things become ذِكْرُ الْمَوْتِ, تِلَاوَةُ الْقُرْآنِ and ذِكْرُ اللَّهِ. So you do these three things and your hearts will become soft and they will become gentle and they will create that goodness in the heart.
نورٌ على مر الزمان تألقا وأضاء للدنيا طريقا مشرقا وهدى من الرحمن يهدينا به للصالحات وللمكارم والتقى.